fabulous crib. Today we're going to be checking out some fabulous latest and greatest outfits that are in style right now. Later I might go check out a new Backstreet Boys concert, maybe pick up the new iPod, maybe even pre-order the new Razer V3, who knows. This video is in partnership with Wish. I went and checked out on the website. They had a ton of stuff that was perfect for this video, so whatever catches your eye, I'm gonna link it down below. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate you. Let's get started. What is that, you ask? This is your reminder to click a like on this video. Since you're already here, you have nothing to lose. Early 2000s were an interesting era in fashion, with excessive bling, all pink, teeny tiny bags, and bucket hats. And while I truly hope that some elements like the trucker hats and low-waisted jeans never make a comeback, a lot of trends can be reworked in your wardrobe today, and they're quite cute. The first look, I was inspired by J.Lo and her Jenny from the Block music video. A big fluffy puffer coat with a hood, bedazzled hoops, silk joggers, tiny iridescent heels, and of course, lip gloss. I picked out most of the items from Wish, and I was actually pleasantly surprised with the quality. I feel like it's pretty comparable to most IG boutiques, and I also used their express shipping option, so I got everything delivered to me within a week. I love combining bucket hats with a fluffy jacket, and this look is sort of inspired by Clueless. It has that checkered top and the little fluffy heels, and it's just so adorable. I had so much fun filming this. I was so happy that my friend let me use her studio for this lookbook. It was so perfect with all the iridescent, pink, blingy things. And for this look, I decided to go with the large clips. You may have seen them blow up a lot on Instagram this past year. And also the little pastel sunglasses. Also, these cargo pants were perfect. Who remembers the big cargo pants with large pockets? Those were lit, you guys. And also little, you know, spaghetti strap top, because why not? And as we go into the evening, I just went for a simple look with a t-shirt with a set. I used to listen to those, rewind those. I loved them. I just feel like the 2000s were such a cool era, and I kind of miss it, but I hope that this got you in a bit of a nostalgic mood. If you guys want me to do more lookbooks, just let me know. I really enjoy making them. And these were my looks, everybody. Thank you so much for spending a couple of minutes of your precious time with me. If you want to check out Wish down below, that would be awesome. It was so nice to partner with them on this video. I love you guys so much. I appreciate all your continuous love and support. And if you haven't liked yet, make sure you give it a like. And I will see you in my next video. Bye!